Leave now.
Leave this place.
You are not allowed to be here. Leave. Come no further.
Ya lahu min ahmaq.
Away with you.
You are not allowed to be here. Leave.
Leave, peasant, before I make you.
Stop! You must not trespass here.
Junoon.
Leave now!
Has he gone mad?
You are not supposed to be here. Leave! My good people, your search has come to an end. I've anything anyone could possibly need.
Come people.
What is that man thinking?
Thank you.
You are wise indeed, which is why you've come to me.
Just a little more.
There will be no stopping him. He will march on Jerusalem next.
We must fires of war consume the land, and thousands of lives are lost in its defense.
It seems a tragedy, but I say this is an honor to die in service to God.
Is there a reason for him to do that?
Fighting for what we believe in. There is no greater glory than this. Praise be Salah ad-Din! He has found the strength to stand in defense of our great civilization. But make no mistake, it is our very existence we are fighting for.
Fighting for
the infinite king would see us all fight for greater glory than this. We must resist. We must push back. South comes the English king and his infidel army. Curse the Christian king and his army of infidels!
To meet him.
They go against the will of God and must be made to pay!
That God.
Everywhere they ride, they leave only suffering in their wake. They say it is a crusade! A crusade for what? Ignorance? Violence? Be wary, friends! The Shaitan is everywhere! Watching! Waiting! He tempts us always! Be strong!
Turn back now!
Strong like Salah ad-Din! And take up arms against our enemies! In whatever way you can!
You are not allowed to be here.
I stand before you to deliver a warning! Should Richard take Jaffa, there will be no stopping him! He will march on Jerusalem next! We must end this before it has a chance to begin! It is our duty to defend it until death.
Sure, he was nearby.
The Crusaders must be destroyed. South comes the English king and his infidel army. They leave horrors in their wake. He rides to meet him. That he's barbarous.
Leave this place.
Comes the English king and his infinite army. And his army of they leave horrors in their wake. Salah ad-Din rides to meet him. That these barbarous acts might be avenged. Pray that God, glorious and exalted is he, finds favor with us, that he may grant us victory for you to deliver a warning. Would Richard take Joppa?
I beg of you. I beg of you, just a few coins, please. I beg of you. I beg of you, just a few coins, please. Please, sir, have any money, food? I'm so hungry. Just a little money, I beg of you.
Be here. Be gone.
Please, sir, have any money? A few coins. All I ask is for a few coins.
I've decided to reduce prices on it. Come, people. Come see what I have to offer.
Strange. I've never seen someone.
Natural doctor.
Welcome.
Don't
I have everything you'll ever need.
Is there a reason for him to do that?
The fool must be out of his mind. Look.
Yes, come, come. Let me show you everything I have.
Can't you spare something? I'm poor.
Has he lost his mind?
He's going to... What is he doing?
I think I've seen everything.
He does. I won't help him.
I have exactly what you need. My good people, your search has come to an end.
Leave, peasant, before I make you. Leave this place. Away with you.
I beg of you, just a few coins, please, sir. Have any money? My family is sick and dying. Could you spare a few coins?
Come see what I have to offer. Everything's new. Everything perfectly priced. Come, people. Come see what I've to offer. You won't believe your eyes.
Bother someone else.
Unbelievable! Why can't you just let me be?
See anything you like?
My family's sick and dying. Could you spare a few coins?
No, please don't leave. Just a few coins, please.
This me? No? Well, there's more. Much more. Go away!
Away with you.
My friend, if there's anything... I can help you with anything at all. Do not use your time.
Consume the land, and thousands of lives are lost in its defense. It seems a tragedy, but I say this is an honor, to die in service to God, fighting for what we believe in. There is no greater glory than... this. The fires of war consume the land, and thousands of lives are lost in its torment.
You should be
a tragedy.
I will help you, but I say,
for today only, I've decided to reduce prices on everything. My good people, your search has come to an end.
He's going to cause trouble.
Has he gone mad? What is he doing?
Damn, he's going to cause trouble.
Is there a reason for this nonsense?
My friend, if there's anything I can help you with, anything at all, do not...